Welcome back to another video about animals. He can't get enough of them, and there are always new things to learn about the animal kingdom, for they're big or small, scarier, cute, passive or aggressive animals can be studied in many different ways. I'll be right to learn more about them. In today's video, I'll be introducing you to the world's 10 biggest animals of all time. Maybe have already watched the video about the 10 biggest animals in the world, and if you haven't, you should check it out. But today's video is going to focus on the 10 biggest animals literally of all time, which means we're going to include animals that are already extinct, or at least that's where we believe. Stay with me all the way to number 1 and find out if the biggest animal of all done is one that still exists today or is perhaps a new form. Let's begin, shall we? Numbered said, Paraserobarium. I think some of you were surprised when the elephant wasn't included in the world's biggest animals are today. I'm giving you something even bigger than the elephant, and it's not the mood. I'm talking about the Paraserobarium, which holds the title of being the largest land mammal that has ever lived. They stood at a towering 7 meters tall, which makes them taller than modern day giraffes, and they weigh between 33 and 44,000 pounds, as makes them almost 3 times heavier than the heaviest elements we have today. Just like elephants, they were not an immediate threat to other animals or humans because they were herbivores. With his eyes, they're big. I'm sure they were pretty intimidating, and they kept predators at a distance. It seems like they went extinct when the landscapes in Central Asia started to transform, making it hard for the Paras their theory and to find the means to survive. I do wonder what it would have been like to see one of these in the wild, but I'm sure we would have been able to spot them from very far away regardless.
Number 9.
The whale shark. And here's one that we previously saw in the biggest animals in the world, as well as a few other of our lists, the whale shark cell. I'ma refresh your introduce you to some facts about this impressive animal. First of all, the whale shark is the largest fish in the world. As right, although its name implies otherwise, this animal is not a whale, but it is indeed a fish. The name is simply a reference to its massive size, and if you haven't seen one, yeah, you'd probably think it is a whale. They can reach a size of 40 meters long and your way up to 41,000 pounds. They're not reading. Long lives, and some of them make it to 150 years. With their enormous size, they could easily reign in the underwater world, especially when they move across the major oceans. However, despite the shark naming, and they are filter feeders, which means that they mainly blind and in small fish that get caught their big mounts. They are pretty friendly, and sometimes they can be spotted swimming with humans. Number 8. Lead Sickness. While the whale shark is the largest fish in today's world, it is not the largest fish in history. There's a fish that was larger, and that's the lead success. But it's actually not far from the size. A whale shark's earlier estimates stated that Elite Cichthys could be about 27 meters long. However, later studies have shown that they might have only been around 60 meters on, which is still a bit bigger than the whale sharks. But just not for that much. Also, they were heavier, weighing about 43,000 in pounds. And just like the whale shark, the lead sick. This was also a filter feeder, eating plankton, shrimp, jellyfish, and any small creature that got stuck in its mouth. And again, I wish we had the lead sickness today, but at least we still have the whale shark, which is pretty close enough. Number 7. Kronosaurus, who's the king of the jungle. That's right, the lion, and who is the king of underwater. Actually, that's kind of a debatable subject. Let's move on from that one, and the animal I have here. Though considered one's is the largest pilots are ever, is believed to have ruled at the top of the food chain. Kronosaurus. Named after the Greek god Cronus, who ate his own children, was a very intimidating predator. It can be about 10 meters tall and weighed something between 30 to 40,000 pounds. It would brown all sorts of creatures, including fish squares and even other pilots' stores, and be a source with such an intimidating reputation and a name. Number 6. Titanic boa. Am I remember the anaconda and the python is the largest eggs in the world today. But these two are so small compared to their very large ancestor. That's a Santabella. This big snake, which could be as long as a school bus, live in the South American rainforest is about 60 million years ago. With about 30 meters of length, the snake was not just long, but it was also quite wide, to the point that it would have to squeeze into your door for the came to find you in your house. Today, it's estimated that this big snake weighed about 2,500 pounds, which makes it have as heavy as a giraffe. So don't think you get just picked up. This Nagin take it home is a path toward toss it away. Like some people do when they find snakes in the wild, snake was pretty much like any other big animal. Today it was better to leave them alone. Number 5. The Mega Ladder. And here's another one from our previous videos, the medal about the largest shark ever and the protagonists of a poorly rated movie franchise, just like many other prehistoric creatures. The name of those animal comes from the Greek and the meaning is big too. I guess that gives you an idea of how big and why did Jaws really, or not only was it the largest shark in the world, but it's also one of the largest vertebrae predators ever. Intimidating can that be? As think about this, the white shark, which is the current larger shark in the world today, that's carnivorous. It can grow as long as 20 feet long and weigh as much as 7,000 pounds. However, the Megalodon was easily 3 times bigger and sizing be 15 times heavier than its modern day relatives. With such a large size, enough predator, and saying this animal is likely the top of its food chain, and it probably fed from dolphins and maybe even whales, the animal when he saved more than 1 million years ago. But some people like to think that the Megalodon is still out there in the deep ocean and the Mariana Trench or something like that. And I guess Hollywood has really put some crazy ideas in our heads, or maybe they know something that we don't. Maybe I'd stay away from the deep waters either way. Number 4. The Spinosaurus's thousand made a really great yet to bring awareness of prehistoric animals for that reason. Thanks to movies are Jurassic Park and Jurassic World. We know a bit more about dinosaurs and other animals that are now extinct. And while some of the trails are exaggerated, we always learn the names and some interesting characteristics of the species as the gaze of despite a sore as a dinosaur. Do you probably remember when the Jurassic Park movies are in the 90s? They were the largest carnivore dinosaurs on Earth, and they can be about 80 meters and in fact at 1.8 meters long. Their head alone with the size of a human being and those spines on their bags for about 2 meters high. And though they were so big, they didn't feed from any large animals. Their diet consisted of patience sharks that they can eat with theirs a rated G. Their body, this man made it easier for them to get this kind of food. Number 3. Argentinosaurus. At this point you've already learned about the largest mammal and largest done. Already you ever do well on the land. But there's another animal, their lives on land, that was even bigger than those two. It's the Argentinosaurus, which is known as the king of sauropods, which, let me remind you, are not dinosaurs. The Argentinosaurus was in fact not just large but also the longest one to live on land. They can reach a height above 7 meters and weigh about 224,000 pounds. Even the rays were bigger than the big is a using. They're almost as big as a coconut made 5 pounds. It would take these animals were 40 years to reach adulthood, which give them plenty of time the game. Those 200,000 pounds needed to be a healthy grown sauropod. It's estimated that their daily diet needed an intake of 100,000 calories, which is like in 300 muffins in one single day, and I guess that makes sense for an animal this bag. Now it's time for the day's best thing. The picture I have today is one of people gathered around the head of a very large animal, something that looks like a crocodile in the day. I want to present you the largest aquatic reptile, which is actually bigger than a crocodile and significantly larger than almost every animal you've seen so far. Number 2. Shasta Solar. Is if you're into reptiles and exotic prehistoric animals, you've probably heard about the Li Blur and on. In fact, we've even mentioned it in our video about 10 animals that were scarier than dinosaurs. Some people have said that the Li of Werodon was the largest aquatic reptile to ever exist, but even though it was quite big and intimidating, it was not really the largest one. That title belongs to the Shastasaurus, an animal that was not that scary or dangerous but was definitely big. It here about 20 meters long and weighed around 80,000 pounds. It's almost as big as the sperm whales we have today. However, this is a saurus was a toothless reptile and had a very small jar, which suggests that it probably fed by sucking things like a vacuum. World number 1. Blue whale. That's right, once again, we have the blue whale up. It's really impossible to give this animal a lot of this spot. This animal has been, still is, and hopefully will always be the largest animal in the world. I mean, I would like to see any animal larger than this, but it would be quite interesting. Blue whale can read your weight of 180 times and a size of up to 30 meters long. That's about the size of the Leaning Tower of Pisa, which is already one monumental work of architecture, as humans are just really, really tiny next. This thing, me, I think elephants or big the tongues. The blue whales alone are as heavy as an elephant. Also, the hard to these big mammals can be as heavy as a car. Yeah, you'd think with such a big size, they would be from big animals, but their main diet consists of tiny plankton and small shrimp called krill. Their decent swimmer is moving at 30 kilometers per hour, and with that impressive says I'm surprised that they can move that fast. And just in case you've forgotten, or perhaps you don't even know it yet, whales are not fish. They are mammals. Just like dogs, bears, and other hairy animals you see around, and just like those animals. Baby whales also need their milk. They can drink up to 600 liters of milk each day, getting about 90 kilos of lait on a daily basis during their first year of life. 5. That explains how they reach their large size. An adult. The number of blue whales have been decreasing due to the threats of whale hunters, so we hope that does change in the future, as these are just such beautiful creatures. And honestly, I don't think we want to see another animal in this let's go extinct, even when their size is so big that it can send chills down my spine. What do you think of these animals? Would you like to see any of the extinct animals in their natural habitat, or would you like to see any of the live ones, or would you have stayed away from them? There's now in the comments section down below the on I said and done that our video every day, and I will see you all next time either. Everybody.